All right, so I'm going to put on the 8-inch, and we are gonna go play in the weeds and the grass and see what'll happen. I'm gonna put the 8-inch on because I can spin this the most efficiently. I get the highest RPMs, and when you're in grass, I'd rather have the prop spinning faster to throw weeds than to have a bigger prop to grab and go, because I don't think this engine has enough torque to utilize that grab. So I'm gonna go with the smaller prop, see how it performs, and then see how this backwater does in vegetation.